We go now to a serious courtroom where a big matter is being decided.
Your Honor, may I approach the bench?
Yes, counsel, you may.
I just don't understand what prosecution is doing. This is absolutely unheard of, to bring in a witness that we have not heard about and that we have not approved, that we didn't even get to depose. This is crazy, and all sorts of other legal things that I've learned that I can say.
Counsel,
right now.
Your concerns are heard. Hold on. Prosecution, could you approach the bench, please?
Yes, please.
Oh, God, she's so smug. So you went to Columbia.
Listen,
good job.
Here's the thing.
She also stole my boyfriend, but BT dubs.
Okay, well, there's a lot going on behind the scenes here. Here's what I need for you,
yes?
As the judge. I need the two of you to look at each other right now.
Okay.
And we need to find a way for you guys to get along at least through this trial, because I will not have a mistrial based on personal bullshit going on between the two of you, okay? So I need you to work out whatever it is that's going on here.
I'll have you know that I am a professional and I do not let my personal business interfere the second I step foot in this courtroom.
I don't know, you kind of told the judge about me being with Derek, so sort of like you were bringing up that.
We're both taking shots.
I am trying my very best, Your Honor. I am a better lawyer than all the rest. But this bitch here, she is the worst. I want her out. Am I gonna make it through this? The jury is out. The jury is out.
Yes, prosecution.
It's not my fault that I was looking so fine. Your Honor, is it my fault that now Derek is mine? Your Honor, I'm allowed to bring the witness I choose. Don't make me play with this girl just because she's too afraid to lose.
This is trying. This trial,
I agree.
This is trying at this trial. And from the way this is going, we're gonna be here for a while. Let's try not to be
trying
while we're having a trial.
Oh, I could do that easily. This court is like my house. I'm so comfortable in it. But when she talks to the jury, she keeps unbuttoning her blouse.
I object that I'm not allowed to use every tool at my disposal. What am I supposed to do? Not show the jury's arousal.
Of course, that's what you're supposed to do.
I mean,
because our business, and all your cleavage is something that I do not want to witness.
Okay, both of you, I know you have issues, but now's not the time to share it. Take your personal things and put them down. I don't want to hear about Derek. It's too trying at this trial.
Take a 5-minute recess, and when we come back, I want this sorted out.
God damn it.